Halfdan, Ube, and their boneless brother Ivar, come to soar into the sword song, roar into the spear din, to scream their father's name, and cut the cost of his life from this coward Saxon king. Now they have the city in their sight, and they swear to feed the ravens with all that stand in their way.